Welcome back, everybody. Me and Jurassic Skyrim are here with Resident Evil 6. He's checking his porn. And let's continue where we left off.
Yeah.
Oh wait, there's a I didn't see that there.
I seen it.
Well, I am legally blind.
Well, I am too. Okay, I'm worse than you.
Should believe God be looking out for us right now.
Yeah,
I think we're on our own.
021.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
No, oh, wrong button.
Oh, two, one.
So wait, you don't want to search their rooms?
Dan, 021 is the door we came through. Yeah, search your room. I was trying to get you up in a random room.
Okay, so.
012.
Okay, well, you deal with them.
I got him.
I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I'm just kind of.
Close this one.
Oh my God! Well, Doug, you can handle that.
Got it.
Yay! Ow! That was my eardrum. Okay, back up.
Get away. Not such a run. Ah! I gotta crawl!
Well, he's dead.
This room is a waste.
Villa, that room was just to get you killed. Okay, nothing in that room. And nothing in that room. Fantastic.
Could've
heard. What a waste of time.
He was standing on top of him.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
Oh, wrong button again. Oh. Okay. So, I guess, 012? I guess that was right. And then I guess, 201? There we go. What the hell happened to you?
Bit of a warning.
I'm just taking a guess at these combinations right now. There we go.
It's always the last one. I'm in.
They kill him that thing. And you're getting your throat cut out. Back up, Doug. I can't move, I'm being eaten. Hold on, Doug. Oh, wrong button.
Oh, we can get out.
There we go. Whoa, his body started spazzing out. Now we can search through. Check.
I keep at least full health on me now. Did you search this room?
Yes. I searched them all.
Okay. That's great. Okay.
Wait, I have 2 first aid sprays. Since when did I have those? Okay, what do you think that code is?
Oh.
2-1?
1-2.
1-2? Okay. Nope.
0-2-1. Oh, I have just. You already tried that.
Nope.
Okay then.
That's the right one.
It's over. Let's go. Code we leave.
It was literally the last 2 numbers flipped. What are the chances of that one?
Uh-oh, flashbacks.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Well,
my wish tour.
Please be okay.
Heck, I'm the one that slammed the door.
Wait, what the hell? Where the hell am I going? I'm going the complete wrong way. I think there's a medallion in this room. I think. I'm not sure.
A snake thing?
Yeah, the medallion thing. I don't know.
But there is one in the bathroom.
Ow.
What caused we missed the bathroom?
Not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Deborah,
if you're here, give me a sign.
Oh, that's a sound.
He was taking a dookie when we stopped him.
Where's the next bat? It should have been in the sink.
There it is. I did not honestly know that's where it was.
Hey Sean.
What?
This stall, right here.
Oh! You totally knew that where that was just by, you know, a coincidence.
No. No, I won't.
Wait. Shoot the thing in his hand. Well, that works. Yeah.
Damn it!
My God.
Getting kind of tired of taking me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer.
I have a lot of bullets. How are you not dead? Okay, that's where we need to go. Anything around this corner? Nope.
Hey!
cutscene.
What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
You wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see?
We just seen Ada Wong!
So that woman...
Oh my king!
The okay. Same time, I may have not made a... Yeah. I might have made a sandwich. During that cutscene.
You made this cutscene was that long. You made a sandwich. 201.
Yes.
Where the hell do we?
You've got right here. Again.
It won't open.
So wait, it was 201. Well, I fucked that up already. 201. There we go. Yay! Let me destroy that. Nope. Just kidding. Can't destroy it. Bop 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 beep bop 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 beep bop. What are you doing?
Standing in the doorway.
Look, there's a puppy. It's gonna die. Oh, I remember this. Oh, this is gonna be a pain. This is gonna be a pain in the peen. Now we gotta go all the way back.
We have to activate the one back one.
Yet.
Why does
how?
Oh,
There, now you'll die. Thank you. What are you gonna drop? Nothing.
Remember, stable is looking wild.
Ow, he just spit jizz on me. Where? What the hell am I in there for? Handgun bullet, handgun bullet. The hell out of here, bitch. The hell out of here, bitch. I'm glad that thing's on your side, not mine.
What?
Well, I can't help you from over here, bud. You're dead. I want to just watch it. I want to watch you die. Yep, there you go. Ooh.
I'll stab you away.
That was creepy as hell. Uh-oh. I heard, like, footsteps behind me that was on water. I thought it was you.
You don't hear.
Ow!
That was safe for the electric.
Now don't die this time. Oh my goodness! Okay, at least I have more health this time.
Right there. This thing is right there. Remember, this thing is right there.
Will I have time to save you? No, because I got a thing, got a dude there. Actually, I kind of do have time. There, I shot a mafia, hope you don't mind. Uh-oh. Is that thing on my side? I hope not.
Oh my god!
Oh my goodness, you're so many bitches. Why would you walk in there?
Good job. Hey.
Come on, Helena. We gotta activate this thing.
So many skill points. Damn. Oh man. Is there anything over here? Skull point. Zombie. We got a dead nigga now. Where'd he go? Did I just kick him off the edge?
Alright. Yeah, I put him down now.
Yay! Anything that
way? I ran through this part. That's how much I didn't care about it.
Oh, I remember this. I should probably have my shotgun out. For this part.
Yeah, perfect.
Ow!
Thanks.
Come on, let's activate this thing!
I'm gonna put it on you.
Ow! That was my eardrum. Come on, let me get your skill point first. There we go. Okay.
We forgot this. I forgot my skill point.
Hi, JoJo. You forgot your skill point.
I lost my 1,000 skills.
Now we are in a cave.
My cave.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. When I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you'll need.
Hey, welcome to Resident Evil 7. We're in the swamp.
Watch my ass. Oh. I thought we were going to be crawling for a while, so I was going to watch my ass. No. Medallion. Boom. Got it. I actually remembered that was there. To be honest.
So back at that lab, that tape. Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess.
Like how you just run past everything and don't bother to grab it. Here's me, I'm getting everything.
Seriously, I don't care. That got me in there.
I know. Oh, he's dead.
What must start?
I have plenty of ammo too, but I want some skill points. Damn, I need a green herb.
Deborah!
Is there anything here?
Evil.
Deborah! Deborah! Can you hear me?
Helena?
Thank goodness.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise.
Yay. We found her.
Hang on there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Great, I get the kill things.
You get the job you always do, no matter what.
Deborah,
yeah.
Can you hear me?
Hey, can you
hear? Yeah, but you probably can't pick up.
I can't even take it.
Bye, bitch. How you doing?
I can't even take it!
Well, not my fault. I can't pick it up for you.
I'll pick it later.
Which, who do you think you're swinging at? That's how you use a machete, you dumb bastard.
Sheer gun.
What the hell?
The roof is caving in!
Leon, help!
But you're like right in front of me. Bye, bitch. Bye, Felicia. Are you just speedrunning this?
Maybe.
Leon, Helena, where are you? I can't pinpoint your position at all. What the hell is going on?
Hunnigan, come in. Oh, damn it.
There's things behind. I can't do anything. Well, I just kicked him off the edge. Do you need health, dog?
Be quiet.
Here, let me heal ya. Come here, buddy.
Why did you need heal too?
No. I actually didn't need heal for once. I hear him, I don't see him.
Oh my god. Sean, missing there?
Alright, grab that.
I can't even grab it.
Okay. I think I'm invincible while I'm in this animation. Yep, I am. I am invincible. Okay, not no more.
Damn. I'm going down more.
The hell out of the way. Or you could just start a cutscene. Wait, what? This says searching for partner.
It's searching for Ada Wong.
Sure she is.
Look at them zombies.
It literally says 30 seconds.
Jojo,
did you know this? It said using a tablet next to your partner heals them too.
Yeah.
How come you never do that around me? Huh?
Because I'm out of tablets everywhere.
Of course you are.
Oh.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, now it's loading. Did you get kicked?
Deborah.
What?
Did you get kicked?
Hold on, we're almost there.
No.
Deborah, stay with me, alright?
No!
No, Deborah! No. No. No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost. Thank you.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
Okay.
So sorry, Deborah.
We have
it's
to end
fault.
This episode.
Get away from her!
Like 30 seconds long.
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
And, well, we gotta fight her now. Well, I guess we ain't ending shit. She's naked.
Let me guess, I'm gonna add a sensor bar on her.
Deborah! Where are you?
What?
I said, are you gonna add a sensor bar for her?
Nope.
Nope. You're good.
Oh my god.
Hey, I found the lantern.
Oh my god! I have so much handgun ammo.
How much?
I have almost 200 bullets.
A ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Wait. Crack the bottom, will you?
I am making my way to you.
Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself.
Oh, I have to reload.
So this is a hack of play.
You should put her down. If you have any sympathy for her. It's a nightmare. It can't be real.
Now she's only going for you now. Yeah! I'm not the one getting killed. Jesus. Ow! Can I have Ada's TMP? Please and thank you.
Deborah!
Ow! I didn't even know that was a thing I could do to her. Can I do it?
Ow, this is already gone.
There we go, we beat her. Or not. Dog, we're separated again. Is this on a time limit, or can we actually end it now?
I mean, we got another player with us.
Ada! Elena! A little help here?
The more things change, the more it's still the same.
I'm just skipping past everything. Fuck it. Hi, dog. I love how you're just slowly going down, and here's me. Like, you're perfectly fine.
Yeah, I know.
Ow. Wait, there's a thing by me. I do not feel safe. Okay. So I am safe. I'm just retarded. I can't move it any faster. How you doing, dog?
Can't get any of that.
All aboard!
Let's hope this does not stop right out of here.
Ow! Ah!
Keep your gun aim.
Thanks!
Pretty sure you gotta do like when this happens.
Just stop it, DEBORAH! This isn't you!
Oh, this is gonna be one long ass episode. There she is.
I can go over that. Helena!
No more tears! Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. Simmons breached the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Did I hear my name?
Simmons.
All right, everybody. We did a chapter two. Oh, my goodness.
Rank A. Rank A.
I got a rank A, bitch. I think it's because I didn't die. And I killed more enemies and my accuracy was better. So fuck you, man. That would explain why your accuracy is at 50. Okay, so we're going to end this episode here. This episode is like 46 minutes long, according to my stopwatch. So we're going to end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!